This definitely is one of my favourite recipes in the book. The perfect midweek meal.